No one would have believed in the early years of the 21st century that this world was being watched by intelligences far greater than our own. That as men and women busied themselves about their various concerns, they observed and studied, perhaps almost as narrowly as we with a microscope might observe the transient creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. With infinite complacency, humanity went to and fro about this globe, serene in their assurance of their empire over matter. No one gave a thought to the other worlds of space as sources of human danger, or thought of them only to dismiss the idea of life upon them as impossible or improbable. Yet, across the gulf of space, minds that are to our minds, as ours are to those of the beasts that perish, intellects vast and cool and unsympathetic, regarded our planet with envious eyes, and slowly and surely drew their plans against us.
Over here. Psst. Psst. Psst.
Hi, I'm Harper.
All right. Fine. I didn't want to talk to you anyway. That cola.
Yeah.
Hello? Hello? I'll leave the money here. I'm gonna be late.
Marked as I fell, broken man with his bed in hell. Dug my own grave. I can hear all the voices say, oh, hypocrite, Lord, please help. The end of my rope, I have no other place. Run away, oh, run away, Lord, please help. Run away, oh, run away, Lord. Mercy.
Over here. Thank you.
Hello?
Left the keys in the plant. I should find them.
Stacey? Stacey, it's your mum. I'm at the new shopping centre, the one with the posh Poundland. Look, it's Uncle Derek's birthday and I wanted your advice on what to get. Can you come in and help me pick something nice? You know how he got when we gave him a WH Smith voucher last year. Proper Mardy, isn't he? Said that all he'd be able to buy was an Anglin Times and a new biro grip. What the bloody hell? Oh, did you hear that, Stace? It's kind of like a couple of lorries crashing. Look, I'll ring you back. Everyone's gone a bit panicky here.
Were they hiding? I just need to get away from here.
Ugh. Thank you. begin. Misplaced all my love and way of thinking. Carried in the current of last year. Help me, Anthony. My mistakes are finally catching up. I ignore the simple acts of love. Let them rust all bundled up with greed. I'm sick of seeing all the times I chose the lie. And tired of being reminded of my measured time to make things right.
Hello?
There's nobody here.
I need help.
Stacey, look, love.
Is anybody here?
Something going on. Please don't come in. You won't get through anyway. They've stopped the buses and now the police are... Oh, blimey. The army now. The army's here. God, what do you think that is? Oh. They're moving us back.